think that these bills that we've seen that have moved forward are really working against the average Missourian who I represent. And that's my concern around tort reform and around these anti-labor, anti-union bills. So we're moving in a direction where I think the people of Missouri who sent us here to work on their behalf are the ones who are going to suffer the consequences of these pieces of legislation that are passing.